Ladies and gentlemen, girls and boys, children of all ages, welcome everyone. This is our second show. I hope you enjoyed our first one. This is ACW Ass Kick Wrestling. Wrestling that is here to kick your ass. Move the wrong arrow. Anyhow, beg your pardon. Ladies and gentlemen, this is our opening match. It's going to be River City Ryan Shane going against the Sea Monster. Yes, Baron Munn's a funny ass name. Anyhow, cool character. What you want me to do? Anyhow. And indeed, Sea Monster, if you will, in our opening match, right here on ACW Ass Kick Wrestling. Anyhow, I hope you guys enjoyed our first show. Jesus, man, it's amazing. Finally got the commentary in order to hang. Oh, goodness, there you go. Tonight, our main event's gonna be Marco Martinez versus the Deviant. Also in action, we have a clip from what's gonna be our new show, ACW versus the World. Shout out to a Steam account, Brain Pasta. He put his creative character against one of our own right here on ACW Ass Kick Wrestling. Early goings, a lockup, and a kick right by the Sea Monster. Looking to bring in the tide on the River City of Ryan Shane. Good coincidence, right? Anyhow. Shops. Strikes, no go in the isometric environment of Fire Pro Wrestling. I don't know how he missed him. Again, the isometric environment of Fire Pro Wrestling when it comes to strikes. Bear with me. That and trying to land attacks off the top rope to an opponent that's down. Waistlock go behind. Ryan Shane looking to work on that leg. Trying to take the legs right out of the Sea Monster right here on ACW Ass Kick Wrestling. He was going for the drop toe hold. It's a no-go. Just body to body. Beg your pardon. Pause. And a falling spine buster by the Sea Monster. Again, looking to take Ryan Shane into deep waters right here on ACW Ass Kick Wrestling. Double underhook. Oh my goodness. Deep clothesline. Looking for that dragon suplex. Getting that in there. Maintaining offense. And shout out to our referee, D.A. Brewer of NXT. If you check our Instagram account of Ass Kick Wrestling, ASSCICK Wrestling, you see that D.A. Brewer is indeed, through the magic of Photoshop and WWF No Mercy, is indeed. I tagged him in the picture. He liked the post. He indeed. That's a shoot. Is indeed. The official referee of Ass Kick Wrestling. Maintaining that offense is the Sea Monster. And oh my goodness, a side pile driver. And the Sea Monster looking to make an impact with that dumbass name right here on ACW Ass Kick Wrestling. I say no, he's a bad guy. You gotta boo his name and him. You boo the name. What's your name, Sea Monster? Boo! Boom! It's a bad guy. It's like the motherfucker from Kick-Ass 2. Anyhow, in the corner, the Sea Monster, the go-by. Oh! World first tornado DDT. I think you call that a typhoon when it's over water. A tornado. Anyhow, to the top rope. Perched. And not seeing an opportunity right there. Back into the lockup. And oh, I think he might have had an opportunity now. That side pile driver. Maybe not. Again, not getting the drop toe hold. That's a no-go by the Sea Monster right here on ACW Ass Kick Wrestling. To the ropes. And what the heck? Not finding offense off the Irish whip. Back to the corner. To the the top rope. High real estate. Oh my goodness. Oh, he calls this the Drowned God. It's a Game of Thrones reference. You know, back when it was good. Anyhow, a flip over. I don't know what he was looking for. Oh my goodness. I think this is it for Ryan Shane. He calls this the Poseidon. The Drowned God and Poseidon. It's just water gods. I should have called it the Water Temple. That's a sun bitch. Remember the Water Temple? Anyhow. Corner. Rolling kick. Roll up by Ryan Shane. Gets a two count. And Seamus looking to establish him. Looking to reestablish himself. Maybe not. I'm playing some psychological games. River City Ryan Shane. And finally a drop toehold. Right here on ACW Ass Kick Wrestling. Oh, the shot. He just took him right down. And I think that might be it. Oh my goodness. Maybe not. Getting out of that. And again. Going for that Poseidon. Just choking out what little life was left. And then finishing it off with the Poseidon. Oh wow. Maybe not. As River City Ryan Shane is not looking to worship the Sea Monster's gods. And oh, just back to just maintaining offense. Not even a slam, just more of an insult. Look at that, just an elbow right across his, right across the face, right across the cheeks of Ryan Shane. The Sea Monster. Just a monstrous powerbomb. Going for a top row move. I don't know about this in fire pole. And of course he got up and stands there dizzy. Oh my goodness. And what's it gonna take to put away? I think again going for the Poseidon. And oh, and the cover, the Sea Monster looking to get in the win. Our opening match right here on ACW Ass Kick Wrestling. And indeed, the tide came in on River City Ryan Shane, our opening match. Looking to have more action coming your way. And toxic indeed. Opening up our next match, it's going to be Marie Evans making her ACW in-ring debut. Look, guys, I'm coming to the house shows, you know, and I play this in my house. Look at the in-ring televised YouTube debut. Marie Evans, and also making her ACW YouTube debut, the preppy Pepper Parker. Looking to bring some spirit, some school spirit to the ACW ring, to the ACW fan base. All 20 of you who watched the other video I put where I forgot to, I didn't put the name in damn commentary because I didn't separate the audio tracks. Anyhow. Gonna bring some spirit right here. As we're set to have, what the hell? Camera mod, there you go, beg your pardon. I don't know what that was, a slap or a chop. I guess that was a slap. Opening, oh, maybe. I don't know who slapped who. Got slaps going all around over here in this early going. It was a European uppercut by the preppy Pepper Parker. What a shot following that up. Another one. Deep arm drag by preppy Pepper Parker. Bit of footwork going on there. And an elbow. And another elbow by preppy Pepper Parker. Oh! That belly-to-belly suplex. Maintaining offense with that. Putting her knee right behind her head like that. Rear chin lock. Oh my goodness, perfect pitch by Preppy Pepper Parker, Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania Pretzels. They're gonna make an impact right here on the ECW. I'm gonna take her up. Marie Evans not having any of that, and she gets her right out of the ring. Look at that. Well, now McSpirit is gonna take the withstand offense like that by Marie Evans. Suplexing her right out of the damn ring. Oh no! Oh, the shot! Marie Evans gonna maintain some offense. The scoop into the body slam. Real vertical. Just pure gravity right there. Not really distance. Irish whip by Preppy Parker. That's a no-go. Right into a sharpshooter. Boston Crab, can't tell with the weird camera angles. Bear with me. Can't tell if she folded her legs up or not. The lockup in the elbows. And a shot. We got some strong style action going on right here at ACW Ass Kick Wrestling. Wrestling that'll kick your ass. They're kicking each other's asses with those shots. Preppy Parker pressing the offense and gets the sleeper hold. It's going to maintain offense. Securing up. Oh my goodness, look at this. An amazing backslide by Preppy Pepper Parker. Gets a woman in the corner. What's she gonna do there? The Irish whip. Oh, I guess she got the clothesline, but what the hell's going on? I think we got somebody coming out of the audience. Who the hell is that? Who is that? I think I have too many characters. I don't know who Preppy Parker is. Oh, her kick. Who is that person? Who is this woman? She's attacking Preppy Parker. Go behind to a backdrop. She's not even in the match. No disqualification. There's no. Oh, and a spear in Marie Evans. Toxic indeed. Taking advantage of this toxic environment we have right here. ACW. Look at those shit. What is this? Oh my. Oh. Oh my. Look at those elbows. Oh my goodness. Kind of. Oh my goodness. Savage assault right upon Preppy Parker, and again elbows taking it down, and again just laying in Savage Brock Lesnar on Randy Orton. Legit bleeding, legit hard way blood elbow shots, and Preppy Parker looking to stay in this match and gaining some spirit indeed. What kind of resolve is it going to take to keep her in this? Oh, oh my god. Where did she get that? She calls that the spring breaker. And indeed, spirit indeed is whoever that mystery lady is. Doesn't seem to want any smoke. But what damage has been done? Who the hell was that? Oh! Just a slap. And indeed, a Boston Crab mystery solved by Marie Evans. Indeed, taking advantage of the toxic environment of a 2-on-1 assault. Totally unfair odds for Preppy Parker right here in ACW Ass Kick Wrestling. And a shot right to the guts. Oh my gosh. Oh, and a shot. And again, looking for that spear. Was able to get that spear right off. Right when chaos ensued about a couple of minutes ago. Who indeed was that woman? Oh my goodness. Again with the spring breaker to the top rope. But he's going for it. Oh, she calls that the prep step. Prep like Batman, the cover. Wow. And just like that, Preppy Parker almost got herself out of this harmful environment. And again, looking to put her away with that amazing backslide. Was she able to? No, and wow. And again, the resolve being shown by Preppy Parker, gaining the respect of the audience. Hope. Right, that's you guys clapping. Oh, goodness. I think she's looking to go for it again. The prep step. Top rope. Oh, my goodness. Hooks the leg. The cover. Wow. And Preppy Parker fought back from a 2-on-1 assault. How did that even happen? Who was that person? And how did she take all of those elbows? Amazing. Play this video back and tell me how many times Preppy Parker got hit with an elbow by that mystery woman. Who is that woman? We'll have to find out at a later date. We'll have to go backstage and try to figure out who that was. Moving on with action, and action indeed, as day has turned into night. Indeed, it is nighttime as I introduce to you guys Mordred, the Obsidian Knight. And his opponent is in for a rough day at the offense as he takes on the Obsidian Knight. Indeed, it is nighttime here in ACW Ass Kick Wrestling. And indeed, introducing to you guys our young prospect, Mad Max Bouvier. Indeed, not a Fury Road, but in Fire Pro Wrestling here, embarking on a fighting road as he's looking to make an impact in this in-ring debut right here, ACW Ass Kick Wrestling. Like mad indeed as Mad Max takes on, he takes on the Knight like Jon Snow, taking on Mordred, the Obsidian Knight, right here, right now, ACW Ass Kick Wrestling in the lockup. Oh my goodness, right away, nighttime. Oh, what the hell kind of elbow was that? I think Mad Max need to go shopping at the SmackDown Mall, if you know what I mean. Anyhow. The go behind, oh, that's a no-go by Mordred, not having any of that. As we're in the early goings of this match. You're going to SmackDown Mall. I think whoever made Mordred, I got to fix the bodybuilding lower waist section. Anyhow, the lockup. Again. Mad Max, mad, all right, definitely determined, as his entrance music advertised, driven, the song Driven by Seven Dust. He is definitely driven and determined. He's going to take on such an imposing figure. Oh, it's Mordred, the Obsidian Knight. Again with the go behind. It's a no-go. Trying to get that waist lock, that real waist lock, into a backdrop or a suplex. Again with those weird ass elbows. Mad Max looking to build some momentum right here in ACW Wrestling. And a shot right to the back and a stomped his actual ass right here on Ass Kick Wrestling. Again, what is Mad Max looking to do? They say they define insanity as looking to do the same thing, expecting a different result. And I don't know what result Mad Max is looking for, and he is not able to get certainty. He's not able to out-muscle Mordred, the Obsidian Knight, right here in the early goings on ACW, and looking again, not able to get that offense going. Obsidian Knight. Again, what is this kid doing? Gets an elbow for his trouble and not able to get any kind of offense going. Obsidian Knight. Oh, what an elbow. Credit to the kid, fast enough to get behind that elbow. And we got some strong style action going on. Get that shot. The kid was actually able to, wow. I think this kid's on to something. He fought with strikes, and he was able, even when he strikes like that. Jesus Christ. Joshi DLC pack. Able to get the go behind in a suplex. And maybe there is a method to this kid's madness, as he was able to get those strikes and build that into an actual backdrop. Actually out-muscling Mordred, the Obsidian Knight, right here on ACW Ass Kick Wrestling. To the ropes. And not this time. Not able to out. And one thing about someone that's fast, you can still be timed. And Mordred had him timed. He was able to get that elbow. This pure body. Oh, that kick right to the gut. And the elbow. Again, not able to get that off. And Mordred building some offense. Looking to take it to this kid in his in-ring debut. Oh, goodness. He just kicks and stomps. And for all the wrestling this kid wants to do, he's just getting out-muscled. And just plain beat up. Mordred with the... Oh, my goodness. What a sit-out powerbomb. And this kid is... Oh, my goodness. This kid is still in this match. And still looking to fight. He is not, he is driven indeed, and he seems undeterred. That's the right term, Ricky Barton. Again, not able to get that offense off, I beg your pardon, and Mad Max showing heart and determination, just guts. More guts than brain, that the term is. I think it's all over. I think it's all over for this kid. Mordred going for the... Oh! He calls that black lungs. And it is night. It is nighttime. Indeed. Nighty night. But you gotta give it up to that kid in his debut, Mad Max Bouvier. Not able to get the win, but our winner indeed, Mordred of the Obsidian Knight, right here on ACW Ass Kick Wrestling. And I beg your pardon, ladies and gentlemen, picking up some action right here. Indeed, looking to introduce you guys our new series. Here's a preview: ACW versus the World. Yes, indeed, inspired by the game WCW versus the World for PlayStation. As we look to have our ACW wrestling stars taking on online matches against you on Steam. If you're interested, contact me on Steam. I'm at Ace Thunder ABC. And it's this mystery opponent. As you can see with the screenshots, Carzilla himself. I guess we're friends, kind of. Yeah, right. Logging himself in as our mystery opponent, brought to you by Brain Pasta. I beg your pardon, the name is in Japanese. I got a screenshot, but still don't know what the name is. Going against our very own Big Bubba, Bubba Liger, 7-foot-tall behemoth. Oh my goodness, did you see that brain buster? And just looking to... I had to get a screenshot when I recorded this. I beg your pardon. It dawned on me halfway through that I could make this into a show, and beg your pardon, also make this into a match. But that said, I had to get some screenshots. And oh, this mystery opponent. Oh, I had to get a screenshot of that as well. Taking Bubba Liger across the ring, taking the action to the big man right here on ACW Aztec Wrestling on a part of ACW versus the World. Clothesline. The shot. And you can tell at this point, about 10 minutes into this match, these guys are tooken to each other. This is a completely simulated match. I'm just simply observing this as you are. Oh my goodness. Falling super into a power slam. Looking to maintain that offense. Working on that upper body of Bubba Liger. Bit of footwork. Now we got the strong style action here. We got the shots going back and forth. It's like 4th of July. It's like the New Year's Eve. Just shots everywhere. Now clothesline. Oh! And a shoulder charm. Just giving that big man body. Knocking him from under the rim. And maintaining more offense. Taking it to the big man. Again, another Kodak moment. I beg your pardon. The airplane spin. looking to take the legs out from under this big man any means necessary. Oh my goodness, going for the... Oh my goodness, and a choke slam. Bubba Liger getting that ring position. Or maybe not yet. And thought he'd be going for that cover. He's looking to wear down his man. All the way to a nub. Look for that kick. And the big man right to the outside. And size not really being a factor is this mystery opponent. Undeterred. Undeterred. Oh my goodness. How the hell? And what? What kind of savage is the big man Bubba Liger? With a brain bust into the outside, then a shot with the chair. Oh! And how determined is this mystery opponent? I think that's Aerostar, if I'm not mistaken. All the same, steamrolling slam. Just maintaining that offense. That fist, oh my goodness. I think this all he had left. And he calls this a disaster piece. A deliberate box powerbomb. I think this is it. And oh my goodness. I thank you, Brain Pasta. What an incredible match me and you had, my character versus yours. All the same. ACW Asking Wrestling. I look to present to you more of these kind of matches. ACW versus the world. Your cause versus ours. Let's see who wins. And back to action. Action indeed. How's this? Introducing first. Yes. The SJW. Sue Jane Watson. Great for the business, having someone like you involved in ACW Ass Kick Wrestling. Nothing better than having the 8th at the SJW around. And her opponent, I call her our hero, but I forgot to put that as a nickname, so look for that in the future. Indeed, our hero, Excelsior. I beg your pardon, Excelsiora. Make sure I got that aisle, but pretty much you know what I mean by that. The inspiration comes. Excelsior. Making her ACW Ass Kick Wrestling YouTube debut, taking on the SJW Sue Jane Watson. And we still have our main event coming up tonight later on. It'll be Marco Martinez versus the Deviant. Ass kick wrestling, wrestling to kick your ass. And we got kicks opening up this match. Hard to get those strikes in the isometric environment. That is a Fire Pro Wrestling. Headlock takeover. Headlock takedown. And an elbow to the back of the head. In the early going, Excelsiora versus the SJW. Sue Jane Watson. Oh my goodness. Kick indeed. Taking down Excelsior. Taking down her hair on those stumps. And that purple hair. Back in. Oh my goodness. Oh my. Oh my goodness. And this is just a fight. She might have got the better of that. Not even. Oh my. Maybe not the better of that, but not the last word. So far, she was able to sneak in that last elbow. Now, backbreaker. And another elbow. By the SJW. Looking for a suplex. No, indeed. Oh, my. No go. Excelsiora dumped unceremoniously right to the outside. Right here on ACW Ass Kick Wrestling. Taking it back to the ring. Beg your pardon. I drink some soda. Beg your pardon. Look at that suplex again. No go. Oh, and back right outside. Oh my goodness. And the SJW just getting rid of our hero. I mean, where are the ropes? Where's the logic in that story? I beg your pardon, the wrong kind of SJW. Let's get back to here. ACW Ask It Wrestling. Anyhow, better ring positioning by Watson. Deep arm drag by Excelsiora. The lockup. The shots right to the gut. Those kicks. By our hero. Oh. Deep spine buster. Oh, Excelsiora. Our hero. The lockup to the ropes. Oh, no. Reverse. Oh! Look for a savage kick. And we go right into some strong style action. An exchange of elbows. And a kick for good measure on the floor by Excelsiora. The lockup. Again with that backbreaker. Oh! Speaking of back, right from behind. Getting her up into a reverse Michinoku driver. Again with those elbows. And again with that backbreaker. Just looking to press that offense. Excelsior right here on ACW Ass Kick Wrestling. Taking it to the... Oh! To the SJW. With that, what the hell was that? I beg your pardon, the isometric environment of Fire Pro Wrestling. Not sure what Excelsior was looking for there. And a shot, a miss. Again, strikes in Fire Pro Wrestling. Oh! Again, strikes in Fire Pro Wrestling. Aha. A hard bargain with the cross into the brainbuster. Excelsior taking it to the SJW with a shooting star cover. And oh my goodness, I hope that's you guys clapping in the audience with that two count. SJW in the corner getting set up. Excelsior, what's she looking for? Oh my goodness, off the top rope reverse DDT. Oh my, and she's ready to bring the action to her. Maybe not. Oh, back to back elbows. SJW staying in this match. Oh my goodness, a savage brainbuster. And the SJW, aka the Mary Sue, nothing that she can't do. Mary's Sue Jane Watson, the SJW. Oh my goodness, again, just looking to take it to that back of the SJW. Some elbows and that kick. Looking for that opportunity. Maybe not. Opportunity of her own. The go behind. And the elbows. And then the shot. We got a fight going on right here. Again with those elbows. And the kick right to the gut by the SJW. Irish whip. Oh my goodness. Look, you see that? SJW staying in this fight. In this match. Look at the fight. Oh my goodness. It's like a get a fight indeed. Like an MMA match. And a wrestling match. The way these two are fighting instead of wrestling. And then this is ACW ass kick wrestling, but there's some kicking going on. More kicking than wrestling. Oh my goodness, a reverse. That's a no-go for Excelsiora. And no-go indeed. Her got up and goes, got up and went. She's hankering for a slice of cheese. And, oh, speaking of cheese, a tombstone piledriver right on the money. And just an elbow to the back of the head. Building some momentum. And oh my goodness. And SJW staying in this match. The Mary Sue. There's nothing that she can't do. Sue Jane Watson. And oh goodness. The side backdrop. Side suplex. Excelsiora. She's looking for the... Oh! She did not get it. The reversal of it, the sidestep. After that side suplex by Sue Jane Watson, the SJW. And she looking worse for wears. That sweat all in that purple hair. That purple mohawk. Again, the cross. Oh, and so that brain buster. How do you say that? How do you say brain buster? She got hit with a brain buster. And that called the ambulance. Oh my god, again! And the SJW, there's nothing that she can't do. The Mary Sue, Sue Jane Watson, the SJW. Staying in this match against our hero, Excelsior. Right here on ACW. And these gals are fighting it all out. And taking her up. Oh, she's got to get. Oh my. That powerbomb. And I think she's going for it again. She calls this the accelerator. Acceleration kick indeed, the cover. Excelsiora, our hero, your winner, right here, ACW Ass Kick Wrestling. Taking the fight to the SJW, our hero, Excelsiora. What an incredible match, guys. To mention, we still have our main event coming up later. But first, it's going to be Lex Owens taking on Spark Saki. And the Spark Man indeed. Making his ACW YouTube debut. The Sparkman himself, Spark Saki. Oh my goodness, what an incredible show, guys. Hope you guys are enjoying this. I really do bust my butt getting these matches together for you guys, and there we go. We still got our main event before our last match. First, introducing to you guys the Last Cowboy, Lex Owens. Looking to take it to the Sparkman. Dead or alive. I'm from New Jersey. Beg your pardon. Oh my goodness. There's Shat opening up this match. Lex Owens, the Spark Man, Spark Saki. Right here, ACW. Ass kick wrestling. Wrestling that'll kick your ass. Someone's about to get their ass kicked right now. Right here. And not to mention, in our main event coming up, Marco Martinez taking on the Deviant. Oh my goodness, an elbow fighting off the cowboy to the ropes. Oh, a deep spine buster. Early goings. Exciting. Here we go. Back into the lockup. Fall away slam. It's hard to call all these moves and tell you why they're happening. Looks fast paced action brought to you by Fire Pro Wrestling right here on ACW Ask It Wrestling. That backslide. Great technique by the Sparkman. Again, great technique. And again with that roll up. Oh, going up. And the cowboy with that suplex. Textbook suplex. Following that up. Looking to maintain offense. Still has him in the corner. Going to the ropes. Oh my goodness! Kicked his head right off. The Sparkman just got kicked Spark out. Oh, belly to belly. Maintaining offense. Lex Owens. Right here on ACW Ass Kick Wrestling. Oh my goodness. And what the heck? What is he doing? He's going nuts on him. It's going to be an early night for the Sparkman. Lex Owens all over Spark Saki. Into the corner. Spark Saki looking to get, and it's a no-go. Kicked him right off him and gets right back into some offense. Maintaining that positioning on him. Looking for them strikes. It's a no-go. Again, the backslide. Again, showing some technique. It's Sparksaki. And the big... Oh, my goodness. And the power game. Definitely being played well by Lex Owens. And the isometric environment. Oh, my... Oh, my goodness! The isometric environment providing striking and fire brawling. Wait, he's out! What's going on? No, he's out. No, he's out. No, D.A. Brewer, the fireman, Noah Smart got the fire smacked out. What the hell's going on? He's over. What's he doing? It's over. The match is over. What's he doing? Oh my, what the? The cowboy is taking advantage of a critically injured wrestling opponent. And I mean critical, as in it says critical when he slammed him. Not actually wishing long-term harm on a human being. With all that said, it's over. What's going on? It's over. What is Lex Owens doing to the broken carcass of Sparksaki? And Spark indeed, as the English would say, Sparksaki has been knocked Spark out. Oh my calls list, the kettle driver. Oh my god, it's over. What? Why is he pinning him? It's over. It's already. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. What an incredible match. If you want to call it a match. And by match I mean someone got lit and somebody got cooked. Like, oh, it lit the stove and made a steak. Oh my goodness. Put a fork in this guy. It's over. Sparksaki indeed getting knocked Spark out. That's always with the incredible win. I beg your pardon. Ladies and gentlemen, our main event, making his ACW Ass Kick Wrestling YouTube debut, Marco Martinez. I beg your pardon. Ladies and gentlemen, what an incredible night we've had so far. What an incredible night we've had, ladies and gentlemen. And here we go, main event. I hope this match, I hope I send you home well. Following participants. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yes indeed. The main event. Marco Martinez taking on indeed the deviant. You gotta be a deviant. Listen to that music. Oh my goodness. Deviant is feeling himself tonight. Oh my goodness. Our main event tonight, ladies and gentlemen. the camera modded just a big pardon. And here we go. Our main event, our chop, opening it right up. Wrenching that arm, going right to work is Marco Martinez on the deviant right here on ACW Ask It Wrestling in our main event. Oh my goodness. Blocking that slam is the deviant. Again, going back to that arm is Marco Martinez. Looking for the chop. Hard to go for a chop after getting that arm worked on in the press. And then, I guess he was going for that leg drop. Beg your pardon, that isometric environment. A fire pro wrestling. Trying to land strikes. The Irish whip. Not sure what he was going for. Deviant taking advantage of Senton, the chop. Reversal, keeping his man, keeping that man off and maintaining that separation. Oh my goodness! Wait, maybe not a press into a power slam. Oh my goodness! And Marco Martinez looking to explode all over the Deviant. Usually the Deviant trying to do that to an innocent person. The Deviant. I suppose a play on words, I beg your pardon. Here in our main event against Marco Martinez. That's a no-go. It's a no-go. Getting with the Irish. Oh, and again, just... Oh, jeez. Northern Lights. Slam. Marco Martinez. Get his man to the corner. Looks like he got set up for him. To the top rope. And that's a... Oh, goodness. You see that? That is a no-go. Oh, that's a shot right to the body. These two are going right at it. And oh, a sleeper right into a slam. Marco Martinez looking to make an impact in our main event right here on ACW Ass Kick Wrestling. To the ropes. Oh my God, tilt-a-whirl. Got what he was looking for that time. Right into a backbreaker. Again, not able to get what he spoke too soon. Not sure what he wanted, but once his man in the corner, has him there. Rarefied air to the top rope. Again, not able to get that off. And strikes and a chop. And we got a strong style battle going on here. The Deviant and Marco Martinez take it. Oh, the super kick. And I guess having his head in the game, letting him know that. And letting the fans know right here, ACW Ass Kick Wrestling. And Marco Martinez is looking to kick some ass. Oh, maybe not. And a chop right to the... Oh, and it gets back and forth. Mutually assured destruction. Oh my goodness. Fisherman to a tight suplex. Marco Martinez. I think he... Oh, he's going went for it again. Amazing. And a shot right to the body. No leg drop that time. Going for that back soul boot. Again. Oh my goodness. Again. Just... The Deviant, resilient, all the same. Oh my goodness, he deadlifted me. Look at this. Oh, he deadlifted him right into a spinning sit-out powerbomb and not able to get the cover again. I hope that is you guys clapping with the two count. Marco Martinez and the Deviant right here in our main event, Ass Kick Wrestling, ACW Wrestling. I meant to say... ACW Ass Kick Wrestling, a shot to the body, I beg your pardon. Ugh. Marco Martinez taking the fight to the Deviant. Deviant trying to kind of hold on. Oh my goodness! That reverse code breaker turning him inside out. He spun around and ended up landing on his stomach. Oh my, this is it! Oh my goodness, that's it! No wonder it was a setup. El Cantante! And that's gotta be it! And you're a winner! Oh, what an incredible match! Marco Martinez coming away victorious right here on ACW Ass Kick Wrestling. What? Oh my, my voice is actually sore from calling all this great wrestling. I beg your pardon. I hope you guys enjoyed yourself. And I thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Good night.